Twitter handle. You'll follow me on Twitter. You'll tweet me as many questions as you want. And I answer them. I like write them down and I answer them. Like I said, you can ask me as many questions as you want. Please don't get too personal. But if you want to ask your friends to ask me questions, you can do that. This video was sponsored by Abundant Cash. He wanted me to do a positive affirmation for you. Guys, to better your self-esteem. So instead of changing it, instead of saying I will say you. And this is my trademark, wearing sunglasses. So only I can do that because it's me. So that's what I'll be wearing every video, is a pair of sunglasses. Maybe one day I'll show you my eyes. Maybe one day I won't. It all depends. Okay, so let's get started with this video because I don't want my storage to run low like it did the last time I was trying to make an edit of the video. That's why I can't wait to get a camera, but I don't got money right now, so we're gonna work with what we gotta work with right now. Okay, number one, you believe in you. Number two, I was gonna say something, but I'm not gonna say it. Number two, you acknowledge your own self-worth. Your confidence is soaring. You are not your own mistakes. You learn from them. You accept yourself unconditionally no matter what. You are proud of yourself and all that you have accomplished. You are successful. You are a beautiful and handsome one and wonderful person. You deserve love, compassion, and empathy. Don't ever let nobody tell you otherwise. That's not a part of that. That's me saying it. You are enough. You believe in the person you dream of becoming. You choose to be happy and completely love yourself every single day. You honor your commitment to yourself. Don't ever break your promises. You choose faith over fear. There is no wrong decision. Every decision happens for a reason. Whether it's positive or negative, you chose the decision. You deal with the consequences. It's either a lesson or a blessing, and you have to be willing to own up to your mistakes and own up to your decision for whatever it is. You are now creating your life exactly as you want it. Nobody's life is the way you want it to be. This is your life. Live it to the best potential in the best way you can. You only have one life. YOLO, like Drake says. I love Drake. Okay. Positivity is a choice. You choose to be positive every single day. You are free to worry, and you are at peace with who you are. It's okay to worry. It's normal to worry. It's normal to feel anxious, but also know that it's normal to be happy with and be content with who you are and decisions you make every single day. You matter, whether you're Black, White, Hispanic, Native American, straight, gay, bisexual, a Christian, a Catholic, a Muslim, whatever, you matter. You are allowed to say no to others and yes to yourself. What you give is what you receive.